Because World War III has begun. Nobody knows for sure why. Could be Korea, could be Iran. Anyway, a nuclear warhead is about to detonate and completely evaporate all of Vancouver. But we're lucky, because research by the Atomic Energy Commission and the Nevada